Oh no. Well, that's a bit of an issue there. That is an issue. I think it fits almost everywhere, but not really. Oof. Okay, guys. I don't know what to do now. She doesn't fit. Okay.
This is Sailing Shango. We are a family living in the north of Germany, in the city of Hamburg. In the weekends, we use the sail the River Elbe. And during summer holidays, we use the Baltic Sea or the North Sea. Visiting countries like Denmark or Sweden, the Netherlands, Belgium, or even France. So join us on our sailing adventures. So folks, today it's all about hatches. I am going to replace the old hatches by some new hatches. It's the first time, I've never done this before. Let's see how this is going to work out. This is a hatch. It's a really old hatch. I mean, I think it's 35 years old. I have two of them, as you see. This is the first one. And this one is a little bit leaking, but it's leaking here, as you see, on the inside. So I wanted to change them to make sure that I get some new ones. This is a brand new one. I have no idea if it really fits, so we are going to figure it out. What I'm going to do is just first remove all the screws here. As you see, there are a bunch of screws here. I just measured everything, that's what I did, and it should fit. Now you see that there are some old sealant here, and I am going to remove the old sealant. As soon as it's really clean, I can basically start with making it the hole a little bit larger. I'd like to remove exactly what I need and not necessarily more.
In the end, it worked pretty fine. The hatches are installed. We can look through it. They are not leaking. Installation was a lot of work, but in the end, it turned out to be a job that was okay to do. I'm happy. So that's it.